everyone. My name is Uncle Marine, and welcome back to Brusque Senpai's channel. Now today, we're going to be doing something different. I am going to be reviewing Marvel vs. Capcom Infinite. What's this? Uncle Marine is reviewing something? Why, yes I am. I like to believe that I've found my calling on this channel, which is reviewing games. Now, do not fret. I will still do Let's Plays, and the reviewing is not exclusive to me, but to other characters who appeared on the channel. So, without any more hesitation, Marvel vs. Capcom Infinite, let us begin. The rotor is dry! The title is a contradiction! The story mode is forgettable! The graphics are bland as f***! The DLC is overpriced! Dante is ugly! And after all their games and f***ups, Capcom hasn't learned a damn thing! The gameplay is alright though. I hope you humans enjoyed my first review, and if you have any suggestions for a game for us to review, then leave them down in the comments below. Thank you all so much for watching, and don't go crying when I'm away!